Previously on Bayonetta.
About to play volleyball with your ass. About to play volleyball with the testicle. Oh, soccer. Gonna play soccer with the testicle. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Oh, this is gonna hurt very badly. Shit. What the? We're actually playing volleyball with it. Oh, yeah. Here we go. Time for the spike. Oh. Yeah, we suck at volleyball. Well, that doesn't work. Fisting time.
And now we continue.
Oh wait, so that was it? What? That was the entire chapter? Okay, that was. Yeah, that was fucking short. That should have ended last part. Okay, that was so weird. I thought that there was gonna be more. If I knew that was gonna be the last chapter, then you know I would have just kept going. Okay, but hey everybody, hey, it's Nelson Dan here. Welcome back to more Bayonetta. In the last part, we just did chapter 9. Oh, here we go. And now we're gonna do angel attack. So don't forget to click subscribe, everybody. Let's do this. Ready? Fire! Da 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 da. Fuck. Oh yes. Da 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 da. Fuck. Fuck! Damn it! Oh my gosh, I'm so bad at this. No! Okay, I just. I have 30. I'll have to get one lolly. You know, I'll take the lolly. Oh, I'll take it. So, how's everybody doing today? Hope you're all doing well. Hope you're all doing fantastic. Who here has Netflix? Like, show of hands. Who here has Netflix? Okay, I can't see the hands, but I assume those who are raising their hands actually have Netflix. There's this show I've watched on Netflix recently called Dear White People, and I gotta admit, like, I've heard a lot of stuff about it. Ooh, see it, Paradiso, see the stars. Let's talk about the Samuel Jackson verse. I've heard a lot of stuff about it. I didn't know what to expect. Well, I knew a little bit to expect. I knew it had to deal with racism. Out.
What do you
and got? I didn't know, like, that's all legit, all I knew about the show. It had to deal with racism. Once. And my friend was watching it in school, and I totally forgot which, what episode he was on. I think it was the third one. I'm not sure. But she was watching an episode, and I leaned over, I looked at it, I was like, actually, that's not that show. Let me, I'm like, what show is that? And he was like, oh, it's called, Dear White People. I was like, really? Like, is it new? I'm like, yeah. He's like, oh yeah, it's new. Totally new. Like, you should check it out. So, we're after class, I went home, I checked it out, and it's actually not that bad. Like seriously, guys, give it a watch. It's not that bad. It's really not that bad. It's actually really good. Like, I was actually a little bit, like when it ended, like, when the first season ended, I was like, what the fuck? I want to know more, because they left it off on a cliffhanger. And I was like, I hate when they do that. So here we go, guys. Chapter 10, Paradiso, a Sea of Stars. And they left it off on a cliffhanger. I'm not going to spoil it for you guys. They left it off on a cliffhanger. And I was like, come on. I hate what they do. I hate when, like, a show is getting really good. Like, getting into a show, and it's really good. And it leaves off the season arc on a cliffhanger. And you're just like, come on. You're just like, ugh, I need closure. Like, come on, season 2, hurry up, I need closure! Come on, bullet holes. We were here. This is where we trained.
Oh. You may select opponents of your choice.
So that's what the play plan.
Sigrid, I've been there before.
There you have. And you were stabbed by John. That bitch. Stab me to the heart. What the fuck?
Sean?
And
Cereza?
Wait a minute, so.
The little one?
Wait a minute, so. Wait a minute, so. Maybe Jean was like the godmother or something. Wait, but maybe Jean is like Cereza's friend, but from the future or something like that. Maybe, like, you know, she aged, like rapidly aged to get powerful, train Bayonetta or something. Oh shit! Oh fuck! Oh, I see enough head. I know where this is going. Oh shit! Oh fuck! Oh shit, time for the hentai, guys! Close your eyes, guys! Close your eyes! I see enough hentai to know exactly where that was headed.
Tentacles? Why did it have to be tentacles?
Ugh, I know, right? Freaky. Actually, my friend actually showed me, like, tentacle porn before. It's really weird. It's super, super weird. Oh, fuck! Oh, damn, she's back! Oh, shit! Oh, they heard tentacles, they're like, oh. My friend actually showed me tentacle porn before. It's weird. Say at least it's weird. It's super, like, I think it was, like, those Team Tentai, the Team Tentai. I got no shame in saying it, but I remember, like, when I was, like, you know, first learning about sex and before about porn, like, I would watch porn, like, every day. I remember one of the ones I really liked watching were the Teen Titan ones, the one with Raven and Slade, and I think Cyborg and Ghost. So I remember those, and I remember when I was little, I had those bookmarks. I hit those as bookmarks. And I think my friend should have made another one. I was based off of the Teen Titans movie. I think the movie when they went to Japan and there was like that monster made out of ink, something like that, and then they had a hentai over there, and I think that was a tentacle hentai. And my friend showed it to me. I was like, what the fuck? But like that's like one of the reasons why I can't watch like old Teen Titans now, because. Basically, like, you ever do that where, like, you watch, like, porn on something, and it's, like, it's hard for you to go back to that show. Like, you watch porn as based off of, like, a TV show or, like, a parody of, like, a popular TV show, something like that. And it happened to be a show that you watch. And now, every time, like, you go back to watch that show, that's, like that porn, like, goes into your mind. And it's just, like, it's super weird. Oh, take that! You've been naughty, haven't you? Naughty, naughty, naughty! Naughty! No, I had enough of you. Nope! No! Ha! 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 Oh! Hurrah! I got, like... Oh, I see. So we gotta break all of them. Too. Okay. I got that. Okay. I don't know if you guys can hear it, but I'm still a little sick. I don't know if you guys can hear it. I've been getting better, but like my nose still sounds like it's clogged, so I apologize if it's still here, like my nose. If you hear me sniffling, like, apologize for that. I hate being sick. It's one of the things I hate being sick. Oh, whoa, you are not shooting at that. That is a big no-no. That is a big no-no. That's it? That's all they got, really? I think we need one more. Oh, I think I just saw it. Wasn't that it over there? Was that over there? I'm pretty sure that was it, right? Yeah, there it is. Oh my gosh. Nope. Let's go waste a torture attack on you. Already did. So I'm gonna go waste a torture attack on you. Alright, so there we go. Time for the pole dance, guys! Time for the pole dance! Oh shit. Now I'm gonna torture attack on you. Here we go, ready? Naughty! Take care of you first, Bob. Nope, stop it, Bob! Stop and die! There we go. Where's Steve? Oh, here we go, Steve! Nope! And booty kick! No, wait, time for booty kick! Booty kick! Oh, yes! Fish out with the booty kick. Can't go wrong with booty kick, guys. Can't go wrong with that. Time for the ultimate pole dance. Ready? Oh, yes. Oh. Oh, look at her. The pole dancing that can change the stars. Okay, is that it? I can't tell. Was that where we need to go? I want to say yes. Okay, that's not it, but okay. access. Enter. Enter Athlium. Okay, let's see what challenge we got today. That wasn't it. I was hoping for an LP. I haven't seen another LP in a while. I'm getting scared. I think I'm missing a lot of LPs. I think I'm missing them. I don't like them. Defeat all the angels before time expires. Enemies are to be few. Can be defeated. Okay, that's... I only have two to do. One, two. I wanted to do the booty kick! Booty kick! Okay, so I can't. One, two. Alright, shit! Okay, let me back up a little bit, then. One. Fuck, stop it! Oh my flippin' goodness! Oh, you son of a bitch! I got. Oh my fuck! Okay, no, fuck it. Oh, I fuck it! Okay, this challenge is butch. Booty kick! One, two. Booty! Okay, no, fuck it. That was just too difficult. That's just too fucking difficult. Fuck that shit. I'm out of this bitch. I'm not even going to try and tap that off camera. I'm not even going to try and tap that, do that shit off camera. That shit was just no. That shit gets all my nose. Back in the cheer form. No, shut up! Oh my gosh, fan, and then get back in the cheer form. I'm not playing your bullshit today. Get back on this pony. Oh, yes. Ben, the ultimate pole dancer. Okay, so we got. Oh, I see it's that one over there. Okay, I see it. Boom! Here we go. Meow! This game is so fun. Whee! Meow! Meow! Bye! Oh, I gotta face some guard. Shit, I thought to beat past them. Ooh! Hurrah! Get out of boots! 1, 2, 3, 4. Ooh! Yes, wait! Where'd he go? There you are. Oh yes! Oh, I love this. I love doing that. I so love kicking ass. No damage? I thought I got hit like once. Whoa! Shit, you're back! I thought I killed your ass! I thought I climaxed the look of your face! Okay, round two. I guess my climax is not good, okay. You want round two of my climax? Okay, you can have all my climax. Ooh. Ugh. My climax, don't you? Shit. You want my climax, don't you? Come get my climax. Come get my climax. What? What? I thought you wanted my climax. Oh, you want my climax, don't you? Oh shit, no! Fuck, no, wait. Okay, there we go. Come back for the climax. Nope. How about I just shoot you, dude? Can I hit you for that? I just have to shoot you then. Whip. Fuck, I'm not gonna dodge that. I escape. I forgot I don't have the gun, so I just can't. Okay. Stop the laser! Ow! Stop with your lasers, son of a bitch! Fuck you, Lolly, thank you. Can you stop the laser, please? I just wanna whip you. That's pretty good. Oh my gosh. Nope. I'll just shoot you, dude. How about that, huh? Oh yes, I'll get the head. Oh, I'm gonna give you all the head. Let's take death. How about a booty? Oh yes. You want more whips? Come here, come get your whips. Oh shit. Oh, you're from the head, don't you? Yeah. Oh yes, you like that, don't you? Huh? You like all the heads. Nope! Oh, you would have thought. Yeah, I scare all over you now. Come get your whips. You get a punch? Huh?
Nope!
Ha! 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 Come here, give me your head! Give me your head! Oh yes! Oh yes! Die down! Oh yes! Oh yes! Hit that end! One more thing! Take that! Oh yes! Oh yes! Fister! I fisted the fister! Mwah! Bridge! Oh, Bayonetta's kiss is not. I wish I got a kiss from Bayonetta. I wish Bayonetta could kiss from Bayonetta. I really did. What the f- Whoa! Oh shh! Was that a fucking baby face tentacle? What the fuck? Spinning. Okay, so. Correct me if I'm wrong. Please tell me that I'm not the only one that saw a face on that tentacle. Please tell me I'm not the only one that saw that. Okay, so I guess it's spinning around, so I guess I gotta run at the correct time. I guess I gotta wait for it to, like, be at the right time that I jump over it. Like. Now! Now! Ugh. Whoa! 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 We're not having that. Dead. No, stop. Oh shit, flaming wheel! Stop paying up. No, come at that. Come at fire with ice. Take that. This. Come at. Okay. That ain't going well as I thought it would, but oh, platinum. Oh, yes. Yeah, the platinums. Check. Some cracks. Fuck you, wall. Oh, shit. Oh, this is so fucking disorienting. Oh, fuck. This is so fucking disorienting. Okay, I don't know. Okay, there. Right? Am I right? I can't tell if I'm right. Oh, shit. Hold up. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Ah! Fuck that. Fuck that. Fuck that! Oh fuck! Oh shit! You know what? I'm gonna. Oh fuck! You know I'm getting. You know I'm not. Oh shit! Now fuck! I saw the treasure chest there. Hold up. Nope. This. Oh fuck! Drop me! Take care of this first. I can't call the rockets. Oh fuck! Okay, you're done for. Fuck, I'm off before it explodes! Ah, fuck, off me! Oh shit! Oh shit, no wait! Oh, I have red hot shot on me? Okay! I did not know I had that on me! Fuck, okay! Fuck, ah, stop grabbing me! Shit, I just want the treasure! Stop it! Okay, that's done. Fuck, no! Oh! Fuck! Okay, where is it? Oh shit. Also it stays. Okay, also it stays up for platform. Okay. No! I'm done. Okay, I had nothing. We're bullshit. Ah! Oh, got me! This! And hurrah! Nope, you want to try. I can't grab this lady. Oh yes. You try to grab this lady? Not how this lady. Yeah, ask permission first. Really? All that for Moon Pearl? I want an LP for that bullshit. Okay, that was. Hold on, let me get a lolly first. Let me get a lolly first. Let me get a lollies. Oh, fuck! Ow! Meow! Can I make it all the way there? Really? I'm actually doing this. Suck it, game! Here we go. Ah! Shit, stop it! Meow! 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 I don't like the looks of those statues. I'm just gonna breathe past them. Don't come to life! Come to life! I said don't come to life, asshole! Oh, fuck. Oh, you got a stronger. Hurrah! Nope! Why am I not activating which side? Are these the guys that can't, like, activate which time on? Fuck, I think they are. I'm actually dodging it perfectly. Yeah, see, I dodged it perfectly that time. I couldn't act this time. Oh, fuck, I hear that shit. Oh, fuck. Oh shit! Oh fuck! I almost wanted to get down. I got you down. Oh fuck! I got this! Oh yes! Oh, that's why I had my lollies up. Oh. Shasha.
What happened to Mummy?
We're fighting angels.
You see, she just went to look for something. That's all. I can't believe that witch. Placing a poor, helpless child under her spell. If she did anything to this little girl's parents, I swear.
Well, I am her parent, Shasha, so nothing can happen to me. You're a great babysitter, Cheshire.
No need to cry. We'll get you to your mom in no time. Here, I've got some candy if you want.
Okay, no. Okay, you do not take candy from strangers. No. But that was a cool trick, Doc. How do you, other than gaming wise, like how can somebody actually do that in real life? Like snap your fingers and have a lollipop like whoop.
Strawberry, I think.
Hey, Kitty, I've got some yummy.
I actually want to learn how to do that now. Because imagine that'd be the best pickup line ever. Like, hey, girl, you want some candy? That'd be really creepy, but, like, and good, and, like, in a sort of way, like, if you're talking to a girl and, like, you know, I'm pretty sure if you do that trick, I'm pretty sure that's really charming. I'm pretty sure she'd be wanting more. Like, I want to try that. No, ain't my luck. It's gonna be all smooth. I'm gonna be the smoothest person ever. I'm gonna try that. And she'd be like, oh my gosh, you're a fucking witch!
All I have to figure out is what to do about you.
I'm pretty sure I protect her. I'm pretty sure that's what you gotta do, Shannon. Yeah, protect her.
So
my luck in dating really isn't the best.
It's really your mom?
Worst. The worst. Like, legit, I guarantee if I go on a date, everything that could go wrong would go wrong. The second I go on a date, I guarantee you Armageddon's gonna start, the zombie apocalypse, like, Fallout is gonna happen, like, all the worst things in the world is gonna happen at that exact moment. Like, all together, too, like, you would have thought, oh shit, oh, oh. Sorry, the zombie apocalypse, that's the day. The day, like, I go on a date, and the day the zombie apocalypse starts happening. It would happen without me. Like, the zombies are like, should we invade today? Should we start the apocalypse today? No, let's wait until Danny gets on a date. Then we can, like, you know. Fuck. Oh, I see. Fuck. Lift. Oh, what the fuck? I didn't see that. Oh, wait. I realized. I just keep going up. I can keep activating that thing. Oh, okay. So killing them adds water. And, oh, so killing them adds water. And then... Ah, fuck. No. So I have, like, unlimited wish time. I basically have unlimited wish time. Whatever. This is that. Look at that swing. Look how slow that swing was. I have unlimited wish time. Wow. Oh, shit. Come here. Let me get what's happening for this one. Where are you? Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Come here! Oh shit! Oh fuck! Okay, I have a lift off of my word. Lift this again? Nope! Now where is he? I can't, what the fuck? He went under there, I can't believe. Where'd he go? Where the fuck did he go? He was just here, like the fuck? Where the fuck? Prepare yourself! Prepare yourself! I see you. I see you there. You're not gonna just keep shooting you, right? You're not gonna just keep shooting you. Oh shit, wait. It's time. Now I can kill you properly. Oh shit! Get that! There we go. Prepare yourself. In the bow stance. I'm in the bow stance. Come on. Oh, wee! There you are. There you are. Look at me. I'm not giving you a fuck. Look at me. I'm not giving you a fuck. Look at me. I'm not giving you a fuck. Come here. Come here. I got you. Don't do that. Move. There you go. Huh? That it? Those are like the worst enemies. I hate those enemies in the game. Those snake ones. Oh, underwater kiss. Those one, cause like I hate that move that does. It goes and like fucking like fuck your day up. And no. Click. Oh fuck. Click. Huh? Theresa. Theresa, I'm coming. Okay, I guess that. Chapter. Oh, we just finished chapter 10! Yes! Chapter 10! Paradiso, a sea of stars. Oh, stone!
What a day.
Why stone though? Like, I got a bunch of gold. I just saw at least a bronze. Alright, angel attack time.
Ladies and gentlemen,
aim for angel attack! Ready? Fire! Gotta get enough points to get me on. Come on. Whoa! I got my way! Oh! Come on. Come on. Ah! Round over. That's 30 like the best I get. Like 30, really? Alright, I'll take the lolly. Stupid lollies. Exit. Fine, I'll take it. Take what I can get. So where am I now? Because I entered the Paradiso, I don't know why. I guess I'm back down to Earth. It's the crowd of virtue of justice. Oh, okay. So we're doing the next part, guys. We'll come back. We're doing the cardinal virtue of justice. Peace out, everyone. Have a marvelous, spectacular, Bayonetta-filled day.
Dude.
How?
Mama. Come find me later. I'll be waiting for you.